What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So what do you do if your Face ID isn't working and you forgot your iPhone passcode? Don't worry, I've got a couple of fun ways to unlock your iPhone without using Face ID or a passcode. Let's dive right in. First, let's try a free tip to see if we can unlock your iPhone with a calculator. On the lock screen, open the control center and tap on the calculator. Enter the numbers 987,654,321 plus 987,654,321. Then swipe up from the bottom to try to unlock your iPhone. If this method doesn't work, let's move on to the next ones. Method 1 is erasing your iPhone on the lock screen. This method requires you to be logged in with your Apple ID. Tap on Forgot Passcode and enter your password to sign out of your Apple ID. Your iPhone will be factory reset, and you can set it up again with a new Face ID or passcode. If you have a previous iCloud backup, you can restore your apps and data from there. If you haven't logged in with your Apple ID, don't worry. You can use a handy tool called 4U key to unlock your iPhone. Just download and install it on your computer, connect your iPhone, and put it into recovery mode. Then, use 4U key to remove the screen lock and follow the instructions. It might take around 10 minutes, but once it's done, you can set up your iPhone again. If you prefer a free method, you can also use iTunes to restore your iPhone. Just make sure to choose Restore instead of Update to keep your Face ID and passcode off your iPhone. iTunes will download the firmware and restore your phone. Lastly, you can erase your iPhone on iCloud.com. Log in with your Apple ID and password. Click on Find iPhone, select your locked iPhone, and choose to erase it. Your iPhone will start erasing itself. And once it's done, you can set it up again. That's it. I've shown you different ways to unlock your iPhone without Face ID or a passcode. If any of these methods helped you, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more great content. Stay tuned for our next video.